Hello guys, so today I'm going to try the NBA 2K25, which is a mod of the NBA 2K20. So let's try the game. So Buddy Hield is now on the lineup. The graphics is also improved, as you can see. Anthony Davis almost looks like him. Even the camera angle is improved. Buddy Hield.
No one near him. Connects, the jumper drops. First quarter of play, 1 minute played. Russell with it. Back to LeBron. Bullseye!
It's got to be nice for them to know that game in and game out, his offense is going to be there.
Outside curve. Outside Curry. One quarter.
first one so far. Up to this point, a closely contested game as we start the second quarter. And the Warriors, guys, what jumps out to you in this game, stats-wise? The Warriors lead. Pass to Anderson. From downtown!
Oh, it's Bronny James.
Here's Christie. Shot clock at five. They set the pick. Vanderbilt, second chance effort. And the shot counts. He's fouled. It's a chance for a three-point play. Getting his first free throw attempt of the game here. Now here's Anderson. Melton. Who's back up. And too long on the shot. The Lakers in the lead. Quarter number two. We're about a minute in. The time for the ball. Here comes the break. Pass to Anderson. Good hit. Here's the two drop. That drops.
No.
Christie with the rebound. Pass to James. Baseline Jay on the way. Good as a jump shot falls. Now a timeout called by Golden State. The Warriors making a switch here. Out of bounds, the Lakers will take possession.
Just got a little careless on that pass. They shouldn't be able to connect on those.
And the rebound goes to the Warriors. They're running. Here's Peyton. Count it!
Great idea to pull up and take the transition three there. The D was in position to block his path to the hoop if he took it inside.
Outside. Second shot opportunity, and he lays it up and in.
They've owned the offensive glass here in the second.
Now here's Peyton. Pass to Anderson. And he's way off from outside.
He's going to play his way right onto the bench and out of the game if he continues to shoot it like he has so far in this quarter.
The Warriors trailing. Down low. Goes up on the block. Shot is no good. Now James. James in the post. That one goes. Come.
I tell you what, the defenders didn't even get a sniff of him on that move to the hole.
No. He got it up that time, but it wouldn't fall for him. And that does it for the first half of play. And now the start of the second half. Neither side jumping out ahead in the first two quarters. Here's Curry. Outside the arc. Fire.
Davis. Yes, and it's LeBron picking up the assist.
Pretty much all of their buckets coming from inside the paint now.
And here is Curry. Beyond the arc. And again, it's the Warriors missing.
That's not how you want to kick off the second half. Three straight misses.
And so he earns a trip to the line. Officials saw the contact and he'll shoot two. Free throw good, LeBron. Second free throw, no good. Here's Curry. About 1 minute play here in the second half. And the Warriors miss again.
Starting to get restless here. 0 for 4 to start the second half.
Now, here is Russell. Let's it go from deep. They get it again. Davis. And he can't extend the lead to double digits. Clark, some tough offensive sets. They want to turn it around.
Yeah, they need a basket just to regain some momentum here, Kevin. Boy, I tell you what, the complexion of this game would be completely different if he shot the ball anything like he's capable of.
Now, here's LeBron. They lead by the biggest margin of the game. Shot's good.
Boy, that was a rugged screen set there, fellas. And the defense didn't even try to go through that one.
Now, a timeout called by Golden State. Just over a minute and a half had passed here in the third quarter. Let's the three fly. That's good. He's got seven.
You know what, guys? He can really light it up from the perimeter at times.
Now, here is Russell. Outside Curry. It's good for long range. He has seven.
These defenders had better start closing out on those shooters.
On top, Russell. This one for three. That is good.
go. It was just enough defensive pressure to get him off balance and cause that shot to go awry.
Wasted no time on that shot, but it's off the mark. About a minute played here in the fourth quarter. LeBron with the bucket.
And also, Steve, I think he's really smart with the basketball. Very smart. Man, with him, your only job is to get open, because when you do, and if you do, he'll put it on the platter for you. Room service style.
Long range from the inbound. And Steph Curry gets the three. And the Lakers with possession here. 10-point lead. We're just over a minute into this final quarter of play. Now Russell. Pass to Davis. Now Russell. Shot clock at six. Let's it go. Warriors with the rebound. Here's Curry. And he nails that one right from the net.
Boy, he's having a great half here. Exactly the opposite of the first.
Here's LeBron. Back to Davis. Right side Davis. Here's Russell. The layup on target.
Usually if he gets to the rim, he's converting it into points. Defense stood tall there.
Second minute off the clock now in the fourth.
The NBA 2K25 mod for on the RG 405M. Thank you guys for watching. Bye bye.